Lavinia Taylor is now 9 years sober, credits exercise for improving her mental health. So much so, she's preparing to run the London Marathon this weekend. Good for you.
Oh.
How are you doing?
Well, I'm really nervous.
Yeah.
I sustained a bit of a foot injury the other day,
no.
So I've like had it strapped up. I mean, I'm wearing heels today because I'm on the rain.
Oh, you have to. It's
heels.
The law.
Course,
we wouldn't have let you on.
But I've got flip-flops in my bag to go home.
Good girl, good girl.
But I'm seeing a physio later today, so and I've had injections in it and everything. I'm like, why?
No.
The last Friday before it.
Easy, because do you know what? There's a staff thing about everybody's on about what time you do. Doesn't
I know.
Matter.
I mean, I've got it in my head again already. I'm like, I've got to do under 4 hours.
You're doing
it
for a great charity. You're doing it for mind,
yeah, doing it for mind, yeah.
It doesn't matter. You could take 3 days.
I probably will.
You'll still get
still
the money for the
Tuesday.
Charity, so you're fine. But you were saying that exercise really helps you mentally.
Completely. Without exercise, I can go into a really dark hole really quickly, get very stressed and feel claustrophobic. And, I mean, I discovered that I could run quite far. I did a DNA test and it said to me that I was an endurance athlete. And I always thought, there's no way I'm an endurance athlete. I don't do cross country. I hated it at school. But it turns out it's my mind that tells me I can't.
Right.
So I started running and running around Hyde Park and my mind was telling me, go home, watch Loose Women or something. You know, but actually my body can take it. Apart from this injury, I've had no problems whatsoever.
Fantastic.
So much so that I've like developed my own DNA test that I'm going to start selling because I think it's nice to know what you're made up of.
Exactly. No, that makes perfect sense. And then you're right, because sometimes you say to yourself, you can't do that.
All the time.
You can.
All the time.
And
the mind's so powerful.
Yeah,
exercise and having achievable goals, like, okay, 5K, 10K, and now I'm doing the marathon.
It just makes
me feel better about myself.
Small baby steps until the great big giant one, of course.
It's a giant step.
You've done brilliantly, because you said yourself you were in a bad place. You lost custody of your child, for goodness sake.
Yeah.
It cannot get any worse than that.
That's humiliation. And it was like, I mean, to be honest, that kind of spurred me on to like keep sober and keep on a program.
Of course.
And now, obviously, I share custody with my ex-husband and everything's fine.
Yeah.
But that was a catalyst. I mean, that really took me to the depths of depression. And, you know, the support I received in those first few years was monumental. And it changed my life completely. I think I'd be dead, to be perfectly honest.
Jeez.
Well, I would be dead completely.
Really? Do you think so?
Yeah, I was so terrified and tunnel vision.
Why are you still here? Was it because you...
Professional help.
Yeah.
It was professional help and the support of people who've already been there, who've walked the walk.
Right.
Because it's all so quiet and hush-hush.
Mm.
You know, and for people like me to speak out and say, I have postnatal depression. I didn't ask for it.
Nope.
I didn't take something to give it to me. It just hit me.
Yeah.
And I don't know whether it's genetic or hormonal, but what happened to me, it happened. And as clear as the day, I went to a massive, massive deep hole and I couldn't get out of it without professional help.
Sure.
And that's why I'm running for Mind. Because, you know...
They do a great job.
I could have not been a mum of four.
I know.
You know, I could be dead.
Your life is so different now, Davinia.
Oh, it's chaotic for the whole different reason.
But,
four boys.
But it's good. But
it's
you
crazy.
Had to take yourself out of that party scene. You
Absolutely.
Know, the whole kind of Kate Mosley
Absolutely.
Thing. And on the outside looking in, it all looked terribly glamorous.
Well, it is. I mean, it is. Yeah. It's super fun. Otherwise, I wouldn't have done it to such an excess, you know. It was super fun. I had a ball. But of course, it got a bit shabby to the end, to say the least.
Sure.
And I couldn't hack it anymore. And I didn't realise I couldn't hack it. That's the trouble. That you're full of denial. And like, I can do this. I can keep up.
Because you were living the dream. First marriage. There's David Beckham as your best man.
I know.
You know, it's all going on.
It's like literally
big thing.
An OK magazine story out there.
Of course it was. But the second marriage, when that... You know, it's going to be a lot different, isn't it? Be quieter.
Oh, God, yeah, much more quieter. I mean, I'm 40 now. I was 40 in November, and that's when I just started to do all this marathon training. Thank you very much. It's hard work. I don't have the youth on my side anymore. But, no, this time it's much more quiet and calm. And, you know, we don't go out. We don't party. We eat super healthy.
Yeah.
And, you know, it's all about the kids. It is non-stop kids. I mean, four boys in the house. It is the noisiest household in London, I swear.
Are they all going to be there on Saturday?
Absolutely.
Sunday, sorry,
and my dad. My dad's flying in from Monaco to support me.
Fantastic.
I know.
It's
so
great. God, you really have. When you think of the way, you know that way there's always that sliding door moment?
Totally.
That your life could have just spiraled completely. You could have been one of the casualties.
Well, I mean, I could have like hit rock bottom maybe in an extra 10 years, but because I hit it just at the end of my 20s, I've done the whole of my 30s sober. And it's just been a brilliant time for me to sort of like accept myself and, you know, find exercise, start using my brain again, become a mother and eat healthy and, you know, just become
Good
the best person I can be.
Good luck with the marathon. I hope the injury is going to be all right. But just take it easy.
Oh,
do you know what will get you
as
round?
If I'm so competitive.
But the crowd will get you round.
I hear that.
They will.
I hear that.
They're worth 10 miles at least.
Oh, fingers crossed I'll make it to the end.
I hope so. Let us know. But I'll be looking out for you because obviously I'll be there, but sadly not doing it, but I will be there. Thank you so
Thank
much.
Thank you for having me.
Great
on.
To see you. Really good to see you.